John Moore goes to get it. Eminger. Pass broken up by Uwensu. Uwensu moves in and is whistled down. There's a penalty upcoming.
Elbowing call.
The Rangers retaliate.
Yeah, that's a bad penalty. This could very easily get evened up because Asham went in after the Rangers were going to be on the power play. McDonald, I believe, was it McDonald that was going to get the first one?
It looks like it.
Yeah, McDonald on the initial hit on Eminger was going to get the first one. Here it comes here. Hard hit. Elbow was up. That was the initial call. And then you saw the Rangers converge on that group.
The hit on Eminger.
He gets him with an elbow in the head. And so we'll see what happens when they figure all this out.
It looks like it's a wash. Yeah. Joe Asham is getting two.
You know, that's a penalty that John Tortorella is not going to like.
Right.
And he shouldn't, because he reminded his team, play this as if it's a playoff game. You can't afford to take those penalties. Keep your emotions in check.
So McDonald, Colin McDonald, two for elbowing, but Aaron Asham, two for lumping at 12-14. So instead of the Rangers having a power play, the team skate 4-on-4. Andrew McDonald with the puck. Rangers have Stepan and Nash with Delzato and Strollman.
And then now you got to watch Grabner with the speed.
Hamonic with a big slap shot from the blue line, and the save made by Lundqvist.